to many of us, Yogyakarta or Jogja is a spiritual destination. But on Travel SSBD, I got way more than I bargained for. Believe it or not, I made fireworks, drank charcoal coffee, and even jumped off a cliff. Flying to Yogyakarta on hot seats made my trip even better. Join me, Sonia, on Travel SSBD, now on YouTube. Brought to you by AirAsia.